Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it. Even if it was a dream, I feel Darlene reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling. Problem in the foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. Jesse Faden, director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I still don't quite believe it. But you always knew where we were headed. Dimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. The crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
The foundation. Bottom of the oldest hell. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Oh, Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Ugh.
The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
See what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous.
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests.
Thank you.
Okay, let's review. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the Astral Plane is bleeding into the Foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the Bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the Director. I've handled worse. This should be simple-ish. You with me?
Thank you.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors? Something behind that
thank you. You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility for more than 59 years. We have a good letter from a listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked from Canada. It says, "Dear America Overnight."
No power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines. So that's the altered item.
Regulation 18A. Ruptured material detected in area. Personnel may now safely enter. Have a Bureau full day.
Properly trained. Guess I pass. I am very properly trained. I remember that camera. How the hell did it get out? Are they just shooting movies now?
Camera and step on it.
that really just happen? Felt like a dream. Or maybe a bad movie.
She's ready.
I'm here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again. Another etching, like the one I used to get in here. Key the board told me about? Just doing my job. Got this covered.
Send a ranger out. Director's orders.
It's an honor, Director.
Is this a Bureau ID badge? Looks so old. Hope will definitely want to see this. Weird place to leave an ID card, but okay.
Days now spent inside what we're calling the oldest house. Her orders. Me and my plus 51. Northmore has ordered an all hands for objects similar to the service weapon. Entry day plus 51. Northmore has ordered an all hands search for objects similar to the service weapon.
Worst I've ever seen is take the nail. End of the world.
So I can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them. Another etching.
Is going on. Wait, I'm back here? For my idea, blame the eyeball. Former, you mean the eyeball? I don't even know what that is. But it is giving me something you won't. I don't like you deciding what I can slash can't have. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting at? So, I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble. What is Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them? Listening to your vintage A or B. Ernie's right. Let's just stay the course. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch. I'm in the astral plane. Oh, this bleed is just getting worse and worse. Cave sand.
Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways. In the astral plane? That didn't go so well last time. Thank you.
The Bureau does not have windows. If you notice a window, immediately close your eyes and make your way to the nearest safe room. You are permitted to pass the threshold from an article of clothing.
Thank you.
There's been a change. Hercules and Arabia. Big numbers 3 and 11. Attack my staff today.
The etching. They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you. Thinking.
I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
Reinforcements are here!
This is the last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready. Thank you. be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped.
Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way. Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this, now. I'll figure something out.
No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what-
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just-
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
See? I told you we were gonna die down here!
Bureau researchers, do not panic, Dr. Saga. Keep monitoring those tremors.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
That was just the top of the nail? How much deeper does the foundation go?
118. I have changed.
The crystals are growing crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Spiking. HRA was damaged. The board said it.
When Marshall blew up the nail, the board attacked her. I don't fucking like it.
Orders.
Too full of lies. We will show him the way inside.
Let's put him down!
But all we've done is fall victim to the same path.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us. Or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but
yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
Inexplicably, you've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. We could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Well, fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her Bureau together? I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.